Ooh, did that fix it? Not really. Grid size. That's so weird. Maybe that's not supposed to be used like that. Okay. Bizarre. Get rid of that. Let's try something else. Let's try building it. This. Okay, so now we have a brick box to go into. Shops. Hey, look what fit this time. Did we do this wrong? Inside to inside. No, I think that's right. I think you just have some space in the back always. Okay. So now it needs a roof. Whoa! There goes the mouse pointer again. Can we please stop? I want something kind of like these. Steel roof slope. Stucco pillar. Okay. Might be a bit much. Yeah, I don't like that. We're just gonna put a flat roof on it. What is happening? I don't know what's going on with this thing today. It's so hard to get the elevation right today. It only wants to go on the ground. Roofs don't go on the ground. Sometimes this game absolutely drives me insane. I'm telling you, if you're one of the developers on this game, you have to fix the mouse controls. It is absolutely ridiculous. Look at this. And then when you click it, to move it, Yeah, this is not normal. Should not have to do this. Look, and the stupid roof doesn't even fit. Okay, odd, but whatever. Okay, what are these things called? Roof molding flat. Here we go again. Freaking ridiculous. Okay, so that's better than nothing. What are these things called? Stone railing. Off track again. Okay, nice. Finally. What are these windows called? Stucco window large. Seriously? Ugh, this freaking game. Come on. And then it gets into this mode where it just wants to fly around regardless of what mouse button you touch. I absolutely hate it. Alright, close all this crap. Get realigned here. Okay, I think we need a sign, right? That's stupid. Just stop. Put it right here to get their attention. Still think we need a sign here. What can we buy? There's signs in building and there's signs in scenery. Yes, because game, that is exactly where you put signs. Sticking out from the building sideways. Ugh, so stupid. Yes, and because we need a sign that's that big. Or one that ugly. Really? Now we have guest relations in the park there. Let's duplicate this guy. Okay, so now you can see it from both sides. Okay. This is something else I got from the Steam Workshop. Disneyland trash cans. Now this is Kitlandia. So we're gonna pretend that we broke in and stole Disney trash cans for our park. These are big trash cans. Maybe they should be on the grass instead. I feel like that takes up a lot of the pathway. Yeah, and that's better. I don't know if these are functional. That would suck if they were not. It is. Okay. So maybe that is right. Okay. Maybe they have it under garbage? Garbage truck? What? No? So where are the benches then? Okay, there's benches here. No. No. Royalty. Somehow these ended up as being part of this stupid building. Oh my god. It's this kind of crap that this game does all the time. Drives me bananas. It's like, who ever thought that was a good idea? Done. I don't want anything to do with that other building. Get off that building completely. Thank you. Jeez. exhausting. Exhausting, I tell you. Hey guys, I've always got more content for you to watch. Just check out my latest video over there on the left or what YouTube thinks you should watch next. Don't forget, if you like the content, hit that subscribe button and hit like to let me know that you care. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.